Good afternoon. We've heard a lot about how contagious the coronavirus is, and as businesses start to reopen, we wanted to know just how the virus can spread when people start shopping in stores together again, or at some point soon, eating at restaurants. Here's News 13's Brittany Bade.
Lizzie, we sat down with Human Services Secretary Dr. David Scrace, who talked about what we've learned about the virus transmission, how long it can live on surfaces, and how people can protect themselves.
It doesn't like those porous surfaces. Really hard surfaces like stainless steel or plastic, it can last longer, as much as 72 hours.
Dr. Scrace says even though the virus can survive on surfaces for up to 3 days, the virus particles do degrade over that time. So if you are out shopping, sifting through clothes that an infected person may have touched, Scrace says just don't touch your face. The primary transmission of the virus is from person-to-person contact and from breathing in tiny droplets. Scrace says that is why masks are so important, as people often do not know they have the virus. When restaurants and breweries do reopen to in-house service, there is also concern around food safety.
Yeah, we don't know as much about whether or not you can get COVID through your gastrointestinal tract, but if you pick up the hamburger, you take a bite of it, then you notice your face itches a little and you rub it, you know, that potentially could cause infection.
Dr. Scrace says virus particles can stay in the air for up to 15 minutes. Back to you, Lizzie.
Okay, Brittany. You can watch our full interview with the doctor at KRQE.com.